Whispers Red.
Hello, this is Emma. I hope you're doing really well. Tingles, old school video. I've got some metal and glass objects for you. Just lately I've been using wooden items a lot, and so I thought that glass and metal would be nice this time. I was listening to Ray Moon to a shopping haul just recently, and she was tapping on something. Glass, I think it was. It was really nice. So I thought that we'd do a tapping for Tingles. It's been a while. Some really nice emails lately asking if I'm okay, and so many of you are really sensitive, of course, and you can see subtleties in others and feel others' moods and energy. So I just want to say thank you. Thank you for the comments and everything. It's true, life is throwing huge lemons my way at the moment. But I'll make a nice alkaline lemon drink out of them eventually. If you're going through some crazy stuff, you can do it. You're strong and brave. Just keep going. I know so many people are going through all kinds of things at the moment, and well, always, right? Everything will be all right. Some nice quiet sounds to relax to. I always turn to ASMR videos, and I was sitting at my desk just yesterday, and I could feel the feelings, I won't even say the word, coming up, and I just took a pause and watched video. I can't remember the channel now. I've been subscribed for a while, but I haven't watched any videos for a long time. I'll link it, I'll find it and link it. And I just pressed play, and I was completely transfixed, and my whole body just like dropped and froze. I was so still. Position watching it. It was amazing, and just made me realize how lucky we are. If you either experience the tingles or the stillness and the total relaxation from the sounds, that we have that to switch on when we need it. So these videos and coming into the Tingle Shed is my sanctuary, as it is for so many of you too. So thank you for being here, and let's get started, because if I don't, then I'll be talking all the time. as well for my coffee, but this is my filming cup. It's a small Yeti thermal metal cup, and they come in all different colours. It has a plastic lid with a magnetic slider at the top. And inside, so I used to have herbal teas, but over the winter there's lipstick on there. I say that like I've been doing it for years. This year I decided to get serious about the echinacea, and I've been making echinacea drinks every day, more or less, and it's made a massive difference to my winter health. I definitely recommend it. So this inside some sweetness, and then 15 or so drops of echinacea liquid, and then hot water, and it's so delicious. It's really nice. You need some sweetness with the elderberry because it has a dry aftertaste, but it's full of antioxidants. The echinacea is good for keeping away the colds. There we are. So there's a top tip. But now we're coming into spring. This one has metal on it. I love this box. It was given to me in Berlin at an ASMR event, which feels like a lifetime ago now. Kind of was. And by a lovely lady. is for you. Doing glass and metal, not dropper sounds. I think it was in the Dreamscape, was it? These cute little labels. Isn't it? The light tapping on the glass. For me, the lightest tapping is the tingliest. I've got something here, I'm going to show that to you in a minute. This is quite big and it makes a hollow sound. So it's a deed in traditional English fine afternoon tea. Something written on this side here. Some embossed or raised pattern. Blue flowers and some gold leaves and teacups. It's quite a pretty illustration there. Your blue petals. Forget-me-nots became a symbol of love and remembrance for the Victorians. It was also during the Victorian era when drinking tea became even more popular in Britain with the introduction of high tea. New English teas have created this 80 teabag vintage tea caddy to carry on the forget-me-nots message of sentimentality and giving. This fine afternoon tea has been carefully blended to give a full, is ringing. Rest my nails on there. See if I can make the sound I made. Most often in videos because it's a nice low tone, and they're from Therapeutics. Show you in a minute, and that is now. It's a beautiful little perfume bottle. It's very sweet, isn't it? Thank you. quite some.